Ah, the 1990s. An unforgettable decade that saw some great music, TV shows, and movies released that changed our lives forever. Who could forget classics such as Home Alone, The Matrix, and Jurassic Park? And though most of us love these films, did you know there are some extraordinary hidden details in them? Yes, there's a lot more than meets the eye to these fan favorites. 16 sneaky details hidden in your favorite 90s movies that you probably haven't spotted until now. Part 1. Number 16. Read Between the Signs. The Matrix is now regarded as a 1990s classic. The Wachowskis' mind-bending sci-fi movie hit cinema screens back in 1999 and captivated audiences with its complex, philosophical musings and exhilarating battle sequences. Among that intricate plot is some interesting symbolism, such as the moment when Neo and Morpheus perform an identical maneuver during a fight. In that instant, the dueling duo's black and white outfits and the top of their heads combine to create the yin-yang sign. Cool! Number 15. Seize the Teeth. Who doesn't love Mrs. Doubtfire? The 1993 comedy, which stars Robin Williams as a divorced dad posing as an old lady, is a hoot from start to finish. But did you notice that when Doubtfire loses her dentures, she responds, carpe dentum, seize the teeth? This is a clever nod to Williams' 1989 film Dead Poets Society, in which his professor famously tells his students, carpe diem, seize the day, boys, make your lives extraordinary. Number 14. Glenn Close Hooked In. Hook was released back in 1991, and the Steven Spielberg film boasted a star-studded cast, with Dustin Hoffman playing the titular character and Robin Williams appearing as Peter Pan. It also starred Julia Roberts, Bob Hoskins, and Maggie Smith. But one actor not billed was Glenn Close. Eagle-eyed viewers may have noticed, though, that she appeared as a male pirate who's chucked into the boo box. Number 13. Have Your Cake and Eat It. Notting Hill came out in the final year of the 1990s to widespread acclaim. The romantic comedy boasted a pair of likable stars in the shape of bumbling Brit Hugh Grant and American beauty Julia Roberts. But the story of a run-of-the-mill bookstore proprietor who somehow woos a famous Hollywood actress has a sneaky hidden detail. You see, the couple's wedding cake near the end features a violinist goat on it. And this is a nod to a previously mentioned artwork owned by both the main characters. Number 12. Apple Peeling Allegories. Sleepless in Seattle is one of the most beloved rom-coms of the 1990s. The film, which starred Tom Hanks and Meg Ryan, made more than $220 million globally and received good reviews. There's a neat bit of symbolism buried in the movie that you might have missed, though. Remember when Sam mentions to his son that he adored the way his late wife peeled apples? Well, not long before that, Annie is shown peeling the fruit in that exact same fashion. Clever! Number 11. The Riddle of the Costumes. Yes, Batman and Robin wasn't an artistic success, even though it made a profit at the box office. But the infamous 1997 turkey, directed by Joel Schumacher, is a fun watch in a sense. That sense being, it's so bad, it's almost good, of course. The movie also has a nice bit of hidden detail in its bloated 2-hour runtime. During a scene set in a criminal property locker of Arkham Asylum, the outfits of master criminals Two-Face and Riddler, who were stopped by the Caped Crusader in the prior film, Batman Forever, are visible. Number 10. A113, What Do You Mean? The Pixar films of the 90s were ahead of their time. We're talking Toy Story, A Bug's Life, and Toy Story 2. And if you look closely in those movies, you'll spot the number A113 appearing in various settings, such as on the back of Andy's mother's minivan in Toy Story. So, what does it mean? Well, it was in room A113 at the California Institute of the Arts that numerous artists who work for Disney and Pixar honed their expertise. Number 9. Flower Lady Baby. Tom Hanks, Meg Ryan, they get mail and stuff, proclaimed Joey Tribbiani as he headed off to the cinema to watch You've Got Mail during an episode of Friends. That's a pretty good summary of the 1998 rom-com, to be honest. But did you notice a crafty bit of hidden detail in the movie? Well, at the start of the film, Ryan's Kathleen purchases flower from a heavily pregnant attendant. When she walks past the same florist later on, if you look closely, you'll spot a message in the store reading, "It's a girl." Number 8. Titanic Horse Hint. The gargantuan 1997 hit Titanic about the doomed passenger line is one of the most successful of all time, bagging 11 Oscars and coining over $2 billion to date. And James Cameron's film has a sneaky hidden detail in it. At one point, Kate Winslet's Rose is taken back when Leonardo DiCaprio's Jack says that she rides a horse like a man, meaning not side saddle. During the movie's finale, an image of her riding that way is shown. Number 7. Haven't we seen that picture somewhere before? Whitney Houston crossed over from the music world to star in the 1992 movie The Bodyguard. The romantic thriller was a commercial success, pulling in excess of $400 million at the box office. The more eagle-eyed viewers among us may have noticed how the photographs that Houston's Rachel autographs in one scene are actually from one of the late singer's singles, Didn't We Almost Have It All? Number 6. Yacht Does It All Mean? The 1998 remake of The Parent Trap introduced a young Lindsay Lohan to the world. The popular rom-com also has a surprising piece of symbolism in it. If you look closely, the yacht that Haley and Annie hire for their parents is embolized with the word halcyon. So? Well, the definition of halcyon is denoting a period of time in the past that was idyllically happy and peaceful. Clever! Number 5. Authorized Painting. Helmed by Danny DeVito, the 1996 fantasy comedy Matilda was adopted from Roald Dahl's book. The reviews are generally good, but the movie didn't manage to break even at the box office. Anyway, the film has a cool hidden detail in it that you might not have spotted. The painting of Miss Honey's dad is actually a depiction of Dahl himself. Number 4. His Eyes Tell the Story. Beauty and the Beast came out in 1991 and was a huge success for the Disney studio that made it. Its titular characters are a prince who's been turned into a monster because of his arrogance, and the smart woman he incarcerates before falling in love with her. In the movie, when Gaston plunges from the castle to his death, if you look quickly or pause, you'll notice that his eyes contain skulls. Number 3. Toolbox Trivia. The very first Pixar movie, Toy Story, was a huge hit with critics and audiences alike upon its 1995 release. The landmark, completely computer-animated comedy follows the travails of rival toys Woody and Buzz Lightyear as they aim to be reunited with their owner Andy. Tom Hanks voiced Woody and Tim Allen Buzz, and Pixar threw in a reference to the latter's home improvement show. Yes, the branding embolized on a box on Woody's cage belongs to Binford Tools. Number 2. Firework Fun. Sticking with Toy Story for a moment, here's another cool hidden detail in the mega hit movie. So, what exactly is it? Well, remember when Andy's evil toy-destroying next-door neighbor, Sid, buys a rocket called the Big One? Take a look at the name of the company on the box. Eel Eagle Fireworks Inc. Funny, huh? Number 1. Disney Hit Slam Dunked. Space Jam was a movie in which basketball collided with the Looney Tunes, with surprisingly enjoyable results. Well, at least the live-action animated comedy wasn't the disaster it could have been, and Michael Jordan shone. There's an amusing aside of the film as well. When coming up with a name for their team to defeat the aliens, Daffy Duck proposes the Ducks. But Bugs Bunny retorts, what kind of Mickey Mouse team would call themselves the Ducks? Of course, this was a sly dig at the movie The Mighty Ducks.
Hey, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay informed about our upcoming videos, because more incredible content is on the way.